Hey, but what we're going to do right now is we're going to move a little further in our service. And one thing y'all always have to know when you're doing certain programs and certain things is that you have to be flexible, and sometimes you have to go in a different direction. But let me just kind of tell you a little bit while we're waiting here. I'll tell you a little bit about my father. And so I believe that as we are looking at fathers and Father's Day today, I think that as fathers, we can lay the tracks for our children. Whether they're successful, whether they're frustrated, whether they experience success in life. And one thing that I want to thank my father amongst the many things is that I believe that I had, and I know that I had a praying father. And I begin to see this morning as I begin to ask God, what would you like for me to say about my father? I can say many of things, but due to the interest of time, I don't have a lot of time. But one thing that I do want to say is I want to thank my father for being a praying father. And I believe that every time both of my parents were praying, but since we're talking about my father today, I believe that each time he would begin to pray and pray over his family and pray over his kids, that I begin to see in the supernatural and the spiritual how. How many of you ever seen training tracks? Okay, three of you all. Now what I'm talking about, I'll ask you a question if y'all participate with me, all right? I ask you a question and you just don't look at it. Okay, so anyway, when I look at train tracks, there was a movie out recently called Unstoppable. I don't know if you all heard about that, but nothing could actually stop this train. And so as I begin to see how my father would pray, I begin to see how train tracks each time were laid out for the plan of God for my life. Each time he prayed over the years, what he did is set in motion for me to, as a child, as a son, to get on that track. As long as I stayed in the will of God and I obeyed the word of God, I was on that course, and no matter what came my way, whether the enemy brought obstacles, brought problems, brought situations, because the path or the tracks had been laid for me, I am able to navigate without destruction in my life. Do y'all understand that? You see that? And so it's important for us as fathers to be the priests of our homes, to be the prayer warriors, to lead and to guide the spiritual aspects of our family. And so for me, I just want to say this part right now, I'm going to say more later, but I want to thank my father for being a praying father and laying out those tracks for me.